X. Now there is no function that is the derivative of that function is equal to tangent hyperbolic of X. Therefore, we rearrange the given function, which is equal to sine hyperbolic of X divided by cos hyperbolic of X. Now the derivative of the denominator. Now the derivative of cos hyperbolic of x is equal to sine hyperbolic of x multiplied by the derivative of x, which is equal to sine hyperbolic of x multiplied by 1, which is equal to sine hyperbolic of x. That is, the function is in the simplest form, and the derivative of denominator, the derivative of denominator cos hyperbolic of x is equal to the numerator. So the integration of this function is equal to log of denominator.